This is a Steam Greenlight trailer for Balls to the VR Face, an Oculus Rift game that they hope to see sold on Steam. Yeah. The general aim of the game is to throw balls at anime girls and hit them. And then you win. You're expected to play it with the Oculus Rift at this frame rate. With that kind of camera sway. And this won't make you ill and sad and hurt.
Waiting for you.